tonight is our night. Give me a kiss. You know, last week was great, but this week is going to be even better. Thank you very much. Because tonight, we celebrate on Monday Night Raw, and immediately following Monday Night Raw is our hit reality show, Miz and Mrs. on the USA Network. You're not going to want to miss it. It's hilarious. And then this Sunday, yes, Sunday, is the world premiere of WWE 24, The Miz, a documentary documenting the entire incredible career of The Miz. So let's raise a glass to the man of the hour, the most must-see WWE superstar of all time, The Miz!
Hold that thought, Miz. Damian Priest wants to join the celebration.
If Priest wants to join the party, he should have brought his own champagne. It's very expensive, high-class stuff.
Miz is not happy.
You know, I think I speak for everyone when I say you're as delusional as Jake Paul thinking he's a real fighter.
Yeah. You know what type of man brags about a win like that?
To me, it seems like a man who tiene una cara de puerco y nada bajo la cintura.
What did you just say?
I said you got your pants ripped off on live television in front of the world and everybody saw that you have no cojones.
If that's not clear enough, I can always translate with my fists.
Who do you think you are? Tu penses que t'es tout ça, là? Je te regarde, mais t'es rien.
French.
Okay, you want a match with him tonight? Well, guess what? You got it.
Yeah. Thank you. That's actually why I came out here. That's cool. You know what? Before I forget, congratulations. Oh, qué asco. Bro, that's trash.
Oh. Sorry for the celebration, but Maryse basically volunteered The Miz to take on Damian Priest.
We'll see if it gets made official, but we could be in store for Priest versus Miz tonight. And look at the confidence on the face of Miz and Maryse. No fear, no need.
Yeah, well, we'll see if The Miz is still confident when it's actually one-on-one against Damian Priest.
Even when beverages go flying, The Miz has a smile on his face.